look me koro koro or you dey hear me whine whine. Now you say you tanda gidigba on top of the chairman television station, Wazubia TV, channel 98 on top of Go TV cable, StarTimes channel 195, my TV channel 17, Wazubia Max TV. For those who go talk, say, I don't do all this cable. We there for DSTV 259. And those who come and talk, say, we no cuckoo get cable. So long as you get television and you get antenna, put out for UHF 57, turn on small, it go clear, and you go to watch us. Every weekday from 6:30, go to 7:30. All the action story where they come on smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring. Now we they carry cup. When they talk, say, as they all don't make parako. Well, we go just to Ashwe, because sit down, they complain, say, government don't do this, so government don't do that, oh. Everybody in our government. Those who don't vote to represent us, if they no do well, we go tell them, make them get sense, and do the thing, we go make this our country great. My name now is Ogo Chokwode. That rain went 4 yesterday when I've been telling her. He still carry Nkubi go. Nkubi never come back. But very soon, he go show and we'll continue the discussion. But I get Ogbonge visitors, people when we say they know they work anyhow. And this now people when we say anything will concern Obodo Nigeria from the small work when then they do. Then they do them to be inspiration to plenty young people. Then they do them to teach people and show people the way. And do everything whenever they do to use, say, then contribute their own thorough contribution to see, say, our Ogbonge country, Nigeria, it really be Ogbonge and no be mouth. One person, a person when we say, he look in community finish. He said, this is our community, eh? It don't spoil, reach the level where we say, not be to sit down, look, not be to cast and bind, not be to wake up to say, God, we make our way. Now lie. God don't give us the sense to make our way. I will rise and also make a way. Now, I make a come wear the jersey of ANN Political Party for this 2019 election in contest to represent Ikorodu Constituency 1 for the Lagos State House of Assembly. The way we win election, they go for this country. He still go like that. But in come out, he talk, say, he no go give up. And in fact, as in the like this, if you check in calendar, he already they see 2023. And he won't make Nigerians too. They see him like that. So that those when we say that they represent our interest, they go do the work of this country well. And they talk of Honorable Rotimi Balogun. Honorable, welcome to us.
Thank you very much, sir.
We like as you carry Waka come inside our studio. Thank we appreciate
you. I'm happy to be
and
here,
the fact say, after waiting happened for 2019, you not give up.
No, we don't give up. Give not up. Going back.
It's not over.
No going back. No going back.
Forward yeah. ever.
Forward ever.
We get another Ogbonge visitor when we say, if we not hear them, they talk. The kind things when we saying they use, they talk. If they use, they give people sense. In fact, as if they like that, NAFDAC supposed to give him registration number. If he introduce the name, they're supposed to call him talk my sin. Meaning say in talk be like melasin. If una yell up, una go well, una go do all right, una go do okay. Are they talk of Adebayo Ayo? And in a spoken word artist for Oyibo, those kind of people that they call them social commentators. Because they talk when they talk, now talk when we say, he go bring fire for your mind and you go do well. Oga Adebayo Ayo, welcome to Asidi.
Thank you, my brother Jare. It's good to have you as there. Thank God, say we did together to talk and Asidi Hot. Nigeria go better.
Nigeria go better. I appreciate us of Nakari Waka come inside our studio. And our people when they for us, if you join us to chook mouth inside. And we've been telling us, say, people they complain, say they go call us tire, we know they pick. Because our phone line at the hottest cake. In fact, Lagos emergency. Then they jealous us. Because the way they pick on all this show, shame they even they catch them. Not be insult, I just talk them. You know, say we must blow our own trumpet. We call Nakuna WhatsApp number. Say Nakuna, they send us message on top of WhatsApp so that we go to read them. Today, we go talk well, well. And our first story got to do with healthcare. Healthcare. I go talk for the third time. Healthcare. Healthcare get to do with everything about our body, about our surrounding, and how we as human beings they live well so that sickness, dirty, and disease no go enter inside our body. But you get one better work when we say punch newspaper, then do their research, then carry worker go around different states inside the body of Nigeria. They go come at contact, say, as Nigeria did like this, so our doctors, nurses, and other professional health workers say then they complain. Say the kind condition when they're there, not the condition when we say human being supposed they. For what you see on our screen, now the condition of some of our hospitals, see bed where they go keep person when sick. How you go take keep person when sick on top of this kind of bed? The person go well, so. In fact, that work when punch do, they even come give mark, say, all the state hospitals one will get for this country. Now something where we say, if you get malaria, then carry you go there. By the time when they treat you, the malaria finish, as they go, as they carry bonanza of sickness, if you carry high blood pressure and yellow fever, you will give them malaria, you will carry two. drop one, carry two sickness, go. They go come out, they call on government. Say, make government do everything when they feed you. To you see, say, they make say our hospitals, then they kajad. Ogaro Timi Balogun, now you be politician. Make I start with you first. I won't ask you. As Nigerians, every year we go here and say, this so-to-so money, now be the budget when we put for health ministry. This so-to-so money, it they go into health sector. This, that. We get health minister. All the difference they get, commissioner for health. I won't ask you. All these people, when they there, all this money, when would they put? This money, now, audio money, when we say, now only here with the year, we know they see. These people, when they there, they really submit their work. Now you go answer the question, as politician, when you be.
Well, my guy, even me, they baffle me. Because I get confused. Now, bill with the year. Billion there. But we know they stand for the common man environment. The primary health care center, where they say they build. I bet go inside there, maybe you go see. You go, not be some you show now. You go there, baffle, say, this country, where we say with the year, all this big money in big budgets, we know they see them. For the common man, some now the other day they say for Aso Rock, they not get paracetamol self to give patient for Aso Rock. If Aso Rock they complain now, where they come be the Yabasira way they for Ajegunle one street where they say they don't even know whether the map is the map. So he get as it be. But may I tell you, these commissioners, this health minister, some of them don't buy 4 houses, 10 houses, 15 houses when they enter that power. So you know where the money they go. Where it's supposed to go, you know where they divert and go then another place. For their own personal interest. That's their own personal interest. Then they give themselves a pension and gratuity. So now wait till they kill us with that.
Make I go ask our social commentator, Abego. We don't know, say, problem day. We get anything when we, as Nigerian people, fit do. So you see, say, okay, oh, these are our people, when we say, now we then they represent, oh, now we then suppose they work for. Our own hospital, when we, if we even go at least, not they well, then they travel abroad, go collect treatment. You get anything when we go feed do? I mean, we must organize national fasting and prayer.
No, aside national fasting and prayer, I think I want to support my brother. You know, the major problem is say corruption day. Sorry to mention corruption. We are not discussing. We know we say that corruption will they discuss, but the truth we say corruption now they kill us or this thing. And it not start all these big billions where will they hear? They are not using it for the purpose. And I think like the question where you direct to me, what will we do? Our PVC, it just is unfortunate to say election don't come, it don't go. But our PVC in our power. We voted all these people, made they go there, go represent us, do better things. But to our greatest surprise, now big houses that they gather, now all their children, they study for Obodoyinbo, maybe our hospitals, our schools, they deteriorate here. Some of them, if they get small headache, now abroad. I'm sorry to say, even from the leadership, it's more headache like this, they are picking, get leg problem. Now abroad. You understand? So our PVC in our power, I think that is the first thing we do. But unfortunately, the election don't come, it don't pass. And everybody don't vote for the person where he thinks, say, if he made Nigeria better. So I still want to insist, say, election will still come. And some state never still do election. Our number one area where we feel correct this thing, as citizen, as common citizen, we say, vote the right person. People where you know, say, few representatives there, where? People where no go pack all your money, just some of my lines. I say what is meant for the public, through corruption, your package in your baggage as your luggage. Assassination, intimidation, all because of position. Just spreading evil like bacteria that causes malaria in my area. That is the problem where we get for this nation.
Because you don't even come in a rap. No. Very true. And this one, indication say, as Nigerians, we understand the problem, we know solution. And we talk about all facilities, say, not be just to talk about the problem, we will talk solution, but most importantly, we go work to see, say, this our country makes sense. So I beg our governors there, for example, for Osun State, they say the last time when they employed doctor, now 2013. I beg, you dey carry your motor, go mechanic. You dey carry your motor, enter filling station to buy fuel now. So motor and woman be who they import apart. Woman be when they use battery, when they use charger. The last time when you employed doctor for a full state, now 2013.
And how many people put mouth for that?
They said that 30, Abi.
He got Osun State, that 30.
30.
My younger sister, Nanos, the same bill. For like 5 months now, they never pay him.
5 months.
Wow. As I said, they even employ people where they even employ, they know they pay them salary. My own blood sister. So I don't go on mention the state because we are not talking, I don't want to divert. But my blood sister will be my blood sister. Now, nurse, for 5 good months, they never pay a salary. So how these people, as I said, how they go survive?
And they want to fight the corruption.
People like that, even when you don't pay somebody, say this one, the guy, they go just say, I bet, leave me, I never chop this month.
5 months.
So now the problem we would face, and some of their salary, now these politicians, all these governors, they chop them.
They chop them.
Minister, they chop them.
Our people, when they for house, we need to understand, say, as Nigeria did like this, when we talk about to change this, our country for good, when we put people for government, if you count those when the government, they're not rich with the full Nigerian people. So if we they talk with one voice, then go do the thing when go make this our great country, Nigeria, really be great. Make it not just be saying that for mouth, now it be great. If you check some of these states, you get one state for Anambra, they talk, say, you go there hospital self. You go to pray, say, as you they pray, may you well. You go to pray, may snake no even enter. Mm-hmm. Because bush don't grow everywhere. Akwa Ibom, then be mentioned doctors. They say, if like, say, when they catch in at 19. They even talk, say, for inside Edo State, for Bini. Say, don't, you get one doctor, when work 72 hours. He don't work, literally, say, the doctor, don't collapse.
They say,
Kwara State, they pay nurse 40,000 naira. Not so they pay 40,000 naira. That one go give injection, I mean, go chook person injection.
No wonder when many of them, they resign.
So, President Muhammadu Buhari, we know say you watch as they hot. Not be only cartoon you watch. You watch as they hot. As you watch this show, you hear the voice of Nigerian people. Do what you go do to you see, say, your name, na name when we say, when we write down, we not go use something, won't erase that. Mm-hmm. No, or something for this country. When we mention them, the thing where they follow their name now, yes. Nnamdi Azikiwe, yes. Papa Olowo, yes. Amadu Bello, yes. Tapa Abalewa, yes. Aminu Kano, yes. You guys know if you call now, what thing will follow their name?
I beg.
If you know what, man, follow your name. Do what thing will make us, yes, you. Nobody. We go, you. Make we enter on our story. Very, very important. We sure say they don't hear word. And this one, now also another important issue. About public officials, people when we say, then do work, finish, and then come out. And the EFCC chairman, he be the do news with news story people for inside London. They go ask him, say, acting chairman, Ibrahim Mustafa Magu, we hear say some people they under investigation. He can say, yes. Some people they under investigation. In fact, somebody like Rocha Sokorocha, outgoing governor of Imo State, and plenty other people, then they under investigation. When some people hear this, they say, hey! He be like, said, I don't start again, oh. But he explains, say, wait, oh. If you be papa to your children, husband to your wife, or mama to your children, or wife to your husband, nothing concern you and EFCC. If you not be public official,
yes.
EFCC not go come say, madam, open your pot of soup. Soup. Mm-hmm. We won't count whether head of fish there. But if you dare government and you spend money, you use money when belong to all of us. By the time when you finish, they go open book for you.
Yes.
He can't draw here the one Nigerian say, make una no allow anybody come deceive una say, una where I should be. Come the protest say, don't investigate him. He said they must investigate everybody when we public official. And that person must show the paper, show the working, and tell us how you use our money. But make I ask you, politician, I will start with you, politician. Why you be say, una, they always they fear. When they want to invest, I know say, you know, but you be girlfriend for there. If they come, come investigate una, why you be say, una, always they fear? Una, they carry skeleton inside cupboard.
Oh, God, I don't go lie for you. The way Nigeria did today, Shebi with the complaint, say, this one no day here, this one no day there. Not be some people no make a date where it's supposed to be. Definitely, they don't embezzle money. Anybody embezzle, they go to fear. But if you don't steal money, your cupboard day plain, you don't get any skeleton inside your cupboard. When they come, you go open the cupboard for them to see. Everybody, including me, say, well, I never enter office. But I say, I don't say I won't be a politician. Investigate my source of income.
Make them know where,
they know where my money they come from.
Make you know be like,
say, you like, say
you go lost somewhere.
Thank you.
Money go come
now
somewhere.
Now, when we hear, say, they give him money, make he buy a house. He can't go contest. They win election. He can't be saying, the can't say, where my money?
They don't even come.
They don't even put up on EFCC.
They don't even imagine the dispute. He collect money from person going to
say contest election. He say they don't do, because when we go for that this thing, we went to DSS. And they took our details and they said they will investigate. Mm. They did not investigate that candidate well. Mm. If they investigate that well, they go, no, say, because not be now in the drum. He done the drum before he get mine do this one. Mm. So any politician where hold public office, when EFCC invites you, you're almost supposed to be glad. Carry your book. That's what I mean, good to keep your bookkeeping. Mm. Carry them. Go there. Open your books. So that, now for the betterment of all of us, those who they wear Ashebi, they don't collect 3,000, collect 5,000. Hmm. Mortgage their life for 4 years. Their children save life. Hmm. Just because of and laziness. Because, because if say that they're creative, if say that they're hard work, they go find and say that 3,000, that 10,000, that 1 million where that man they give you, eh? You can make them in 24 hours if you're creative.
In 24 hours?
Yes, you
that's
can make them.
That's they'll give you.
You can make them in 24 hours.
Where you just enter
Mama Put and chop. They do have now for vote buying. Where do you be now today? After they don't sell their vote, 3,000 yesterday we use how many hours for hold up. We're flood through the whole Lagos.
Everywhere.
A whole mega city. Flood through everywhere. We don't burn money. You know how much you burn for that hold up.
In a serious thing.
You know how much people enter motor go house.
Oga, you are going to like here waiting you get to talk for this matter.
I agree with my brother totally. Just be say, I won't approach him from another angle. I don't even do some, you know, as a spoken word artist, I don't do some write-up when we say against corruption. Because one of our major problems for this nation, I believe, is in corruption. We need to tackle them. Leadership is not an achievement, but a responsibility. Responsibility simply means ability to respond.
Correct.
Say we need to hold them accountable, but permit me to say this. Even make EFCC to try balance this thing, my opinion. Why be say now Rochas, where they come from? Now only Rochas come off. Now only Rochas be the outgoing governor.
They say Rochas and others.
I followed the story. You know, I read the story, but the truth remains. I support the FCC. I believe we need to fight for
Rochas.
But
make the balance.
Everybody. Why we say that when Rochas no support APC
become enemy?
When this man Autumn from Benue come
for APC,
now they see him as corrupt. When this one, you know, why they say just like this
the body language.
No, they say that jokingly. Oshomole, the national chairman, he said once you belong to APC, you are now supporting it. But element of truth, if you follow what they happen. So I won't beg the FCC. You people, they do correct work.
No, that they work.
Anybody who says EFCC, them. No, they work.
I respect them, that they work.
But EFCC, we beg you now.
I beg.
Make now balance,
balance the equation.
We are all Nigerian. Balance the
I like say, all of us agree, say, una they do well to fight
to corruption.
But make it not be like, say, some people go, they look, say, some people, they go, others, so make it just be everybody.
I'm one of those people where they look, say, they
don't. No balance. But make it balance.
You wise. We'll go enter on that one, talking about balance now. Former President Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, he been talk one thing over the weekend, and that's when he talk, he puts the fear of God for people's mind. He talks the way when they look, some people, when they, this particular government, say they carry agenda, and the agenda when they carry, not be agenda for everybody for this country, now for people when they want particular part of Nigeria. See, as three of us sit down here now, you now see, say, with the Ogbonge introduction when I do of una, I not talk where you come from.
Yeah.
I just talk the thing where you get the quality. Yes. I talk the thing where you get the quality. Yes. And I trust the people when they watch us in the hut, they go, no, say, me and my brother, Unkubi, the thing when we get the quality.
Yeah.
But it be like, say, sometimes our elders, them, some of the talk when they talk, they go like, say, these people, that people, it can't one people even come together and say they want form Christian party. I can't look, say, this Christian party now, by the time we form them now, Catholic go complain, Anglican go complain, Methodist go complain.
Redeem go carry their own truth, and we play the match.
This one go complain.
MFM go bring their own.
It go even the cause problem. As these people, they say, die.
Now those are the Holy Ghost fire.
Amen. These people, they say, Holy Ghost fire. If they form Muslim party now, we know, say, they get Sunni, they get Shia.
Yeah, exactly.
They get people who go talk, say, now like this, their own be, now like this, their own. Why he be, say, for this country? We know they first look ourselves as human beings. We know they first look ourselves as people when we say, okay, oh, this person, oh, not like my brother, not like my sister. Anything when I want to do, I go do and make the country better. For example, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, in a Christian from southwest of Nigeria, he did here 1999-2007. Yaradua enter. Now Muslim from the north, he died. Good luck, Ebele Jonathan, continue. From the south, Christian. He completes, yo, President Muhammadu Buhari don't do. He don't complete 4 years. But if we check suffering for this country, suffering not no one particular place. Not be only Christian, they suffer. Not be only Muslim, they suffer. Not be only North, they suffer. Not be only South, they suffer. As the governor of my state, we travel abroad, go collect treatment. Now so your own governor, he travel. Now so not governor, he travel. But as the poor man for your state, they complain of unemployment. Now, so poor man from my state, they complain of unemployment. Now, so poor man from north, they complain of unemployment. In fact, out of school children, Halimajiri children, the thing spread across Nigeria. Boko Haram badness, kidnapping, armed robbery, he spread across Nigeria. Yet, some people go talk, say, nah, these people, nah, that people. How would they come out this thing from our mind? I will start with you.
Okay, I like that. See, pardon me to say, in some of my lines, I go see quotes, some of my lines. I say, I see our nation becoming the center of attraction, but make we show nepotism, tribalism, and religionalism, and embrace the spirit of nationalism, you know, because we are one Nigeria, you know. But notwithstanding, I read waiting Baba talk, and I no go sit down here, begin to condemn Baba, even though I no support waiting Baba talk as an elder statesman. Get some statement where you no supposed talk, but at the same time, still pardon me. I'm not against this government. I like what this government they do, and I pray they do more. But at the same time, you know, there is no smoke without fire.
Yes.
If you look at some body language, especially the issue of, though they talk about Boko Haram here, no be killer S-men, whatever. But if you look at the way government too don't handle these S-men's killing and the rest, their body language make we talk through in no balance. From my own perspective, are they privileged to sit down here? Their own body language. They will get good intention, but their action
towards
the ending of this. So maybe that makes some people they think say tribalism, nepotism, or all this thing. But I no go support that, especially from an elder statement like Baba. A statement from Baba and if that bege happens, now people like us
go suffer for speech.
Baba almost all the children they are broke. Baba can fly to any part of the world. So we know expect some statement, but I no go. Are they too small to condemn Baba here? But at the same time, make government try. Make government not put such mouth in the such word in the mouth of people like us. Make they handle this thing. If they are doing wrong thing, kill. If you need to kill them, fight them with all their power. Don't papa them because they are like full and all this thing. There's some of make I know Miss Yan on your boy.
Make I ask you now. Make we talk about policies.
Okay.
You get policies what we put in place. When go see say okay oh for this country oh. Those when we say one, they use divide talk, affect us, they no go succeed. For example, last week we hear say 469 lawmakers for this ninth assembly when they come, then go collect 4.68 billion in welcome package. That welcome package, now when the alert enter, you no go enter, say, for example, you where you come from north, you alert now, bing. You where you come from south, you alert now, bing, bing. Everything are the same. And all of them go smile, enter there, and talk, say that they make law for us. How we go take, we make laws for this country where we say, those when we say, they want they sow seed of hatred, anger, division inside us, they're not going to succeed.
First of all, the challenge road they get. How those lawmakers almost stay rich there? Don't be through this tribalism, this nepotism, this now my brother, now my cousin, now my person. Can't go meet the godfather, the chairman. See, until we erase all those yama yama come off our mind, now you go see, say, all those things go die. I remember one of our brother here, Major Adekunle Fajiri, he collect bullets for a Igbo man, where be visitor. Say, there's no come for you. No, now my visitor, you know we kill him. Why not us that Igbo man make them kill him that time? So we need to put laws to checkmate these people. And now them they there. They go grip with the law. Now we in the masses where they feel the pain. Because when I enter market the other day, I won't buy a bag of rice. Bag of rice now 14,000 plus. I be Yoruba man.
You not get Yoruba price.
I come the Igbo man come there price. He buy, I buy. Hausa man too go come and buy.
Buy the same price.
Did they say Hausa people buy for 12,000? No. I be if you are APC buy 10,000. If you are PDP buy. Now all of us they suffer them. So if all of us they suffer this thing, we all have to come together. The problem why I notice my brother, the masses said now be the major problem of this country. Our masses. Now, what did they go chop today? Now, they know.
On that, now, what did they go chop today? Today. Now, they know. We go tell ourselves the truth. But more, we carry waka inside this break. When we go this break, come back from this market, we will continue this matter. Remember, WhatsApp down there, don't see message. Our phone lines don't begin to ring. We now go talk on our mind. I see they concern this matter. Remember, Vox Populi, Vox Deo, the voice of the people, not the voice of God. No go anywhere. They come and I see. I see there. as they hot. I will go and get visitor them. They see the inside studio. And the matter what they talk, no matter what they say, if they come and smoke, if they hear that, you say, go no, say, no, 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 no. For this country, we they talk. And people, they hear. Remember, not be just to talk. Oh. Most importantly, as Nigerians, when we hear more thinker, because the reason why God give us our own head, follow come head, you know, say some people, they know they use the head when follow them come. The reason why God give us follow come head, now so that we go feel balance where, think the matter, and see what we go feel do to you, see, say, this our country, it makes sense. But we're going to talk one last story now before we open our telephone line, but make I take this message. This message come from Innocent Cletus from Kogi State. Innocent Cletus talk, say, in the cut cap, give us for the show. In God talk, say, he speak English, he said, the pathetic state of the environment of most of our healthcare centers, say, now waiting they make many of our doctors and nurses them, they vex anyhow. He said, the way when we say environment day and the kind condition of work, when you come, tell them good morning, go say, what's good about the morning? Or you come and they say, hey, doctor, I'm sick. They say, no, stay away, Joe. Say, some of them, they think when they think about their work and the kind condition when they now they make them, they behave like that. And before I come back to our Ogbonge visitors, them, this one, he say, in they send this message from Kebbi State. He said the matter when former President Obasanjo talk about Boko Haram, he said make them look at well, oh, make them look at. Can they tie what they are from Ijebu Ode? He say, mean they enjoy our program. And the Koko be say, even though Chief Olusegun Obasanjo don't talk, say make President Muhammadu Buhari, as president of the full Nigeria, making do everything when if he do, to you see, say, this is our country, it makes sense. Now, make I can't talk about one story now before we open our phone lines, we won't know this. And you get one rain went for yesterday for this Lagos. And some people don't come out, can't talk, say, that rain, oh, for Lagos, oh, now small rain with big flood, just like small girls with big God. They say, now they see our video, this thing, well, now they see like this now.
Life.
Now, moto.
Yesterday.
You now see that man now, they push the moto for road now. As soon as you this not Lagos, so this not be this not 2 hours rain, no. When can't turn like this. And these people can't come out, can't talk, say, if we they talk, say, we they live for mega city and Ojota Maryland go day like this after rainfall. Say what in exactly they happen for inside our country? Is it a mega state or a messy state? Make I ask you, our social commentator and rhymer, I sure say you go down write one thing about this kind of thing now.
Of course.
What do you think of this situation?
Okay, since this one at Lagos, and I did Lagos, I witnessed what happened.
Thank God, say you witness that.
Nobody say I did see him for TV, I witness him. I think, first of all, I go say thank God for waiting our present governor. Lagos say they do. Ambode, fantastic work. It just be say for the area of cleanliness, where they say cleanliness is next to godliness. Lagos be like say you know too clean like before. And even though not being fault, because now people they dirty Lagos. Some people after they don't pack their dirty say maybe dispose them politely or correctly, make I no speak grammar here. They go through them inside drainage. And when rain, small rain like this fall, drainage will block. But I still won't put more blame for government. Because before now, it'd be like, say, they're sorry to say. Ambode is doing great work, especially infrastructure and but for the area of cleanliness, it'd be like, say, Lagos too is becoming dirtier. So make government to try. But more than that, make individual. Now people, they block those drainage. And because those drainage, they block any small rain like this. Everywhere flood will come out. So now our fault.
Make I ask you,
my Oga, you know this Lagos, my bege, you know start yesterday, you know start today. I believe so. When I go remember one time, how about they try you, man? Not because say I know they do party thing for yet. How about they try? So I dare even baffle say they come out the man for power, because that man he bring one company called Vision Scape. Because that company no supports the yaga-yaga, everybody no support that yaga-yaga, what did they do? Say that they use local PSP. It won't make the game a standard system where if you get your dirty, this company go carry out the way that they do it for UK and US, where they work.
But not
the effect. The challenge we get, say they no support them.
They not the effect.
Because they stand up, the party people say make they collect food for their mouth. Because now then they supply those things. Now, then we don't they do and they take. All their vehicle At least, I know who supports you, Nigeria. I want to do investigation about this thing. Mm-hmm. They are very cool, so they will lift this dirty. Mm. And they see many of them, they break down for middle of the road.
But they see them more effective. I go see disagree with you. No, no, okay. Just like you talk, just like our brother told the presenter. Now you go talk and say, won't bring Obodo Oyinbo standard. I know they talk, say, make we no upgrade, make we no live like Western world. Nobody say idea against that. But what if they work for Lagos? Or what if they work for Nigeria? Feel no work for London. What if they work for London? Feel no work for Nigeria. When these godfathers, when did they do them? I no support whether I collect food for their mouth or nobody down on the concern. But when did they do them, it did effective. Lagos they clean. Thank God say you agree with me before. I said now it's dirtier. So Lagos they clean there. I see no reason why I should come out that thing there.
Okay, we now know what we go do now. We go open our phone lines, make people call and make their contribution. Odukoya Samuel from Lagos, he say most of those when the government and I think go benefit them alone. Now then they do. Say them forget. Say government supposed be for the Nigerian people. This one just ask one question. He say hello, good evening. He say all the money when government they collect from Yahoo boys. Say where then they carry the money go. He be like say now the one where they affect this one. Fabio Basi talk say oh no. Now say make government do the right thing for the Nigerian citizens. This one carry the matter for head. He say we Nigerians. We dey corrupt and we dey selfish. And in the talk, say those when they government are from us, they come from.
Yes,
say our behavior, now in the show. This one talk, say our guests, them, or say God go bless them. They don't finish talk. Joseph Chikezie say, he said, now truth, now our visitors, them, they talk. Oh no, he said, now truth, now Baba, they talk of what they happen for this country. Say, Presido, if he dey wise, making use in tongue, counting teeth, and do the thing when we say, it go make this our country make sense. Make we enter inside Abuja, we get Jeffrey. Jeffrey, good evening and welcome to our city hall.
Good evening, my brother. It's good as the thing the hot.
We thank you, Oga Jeffrey. Make your contribution.
I see the hot one for that evening. I say the hot everybody. I don't see this, my brother, who there by my left. As I did my house, so the one with the face you. Now come talk to the time when what be the name of that our brother, Baba, where he took bullet for Agri-Urency.
Okay, yes.
That time, the people where they get the lead say they could build a country. Now, the problem is say we no get a country. Nigeria is not a country. And with what is happening now, we don't see and say it no good be country. The earlier and the people that is here now, this group of people that are there say that they are our president and our governors. They want to waste blood. They want to shed blood. They want to make at least. They want
but
to.
Oga Jeffrey, we don't identify the problem. How we go take this over?
The only way to stop it is to call for a round table discussion.
Okay.
Do we still want to remain in Nigeria and answer Nigeria? If they are going to answer. May they change this name, where slave masters put upon us. This one, Nakos.
Oga Jeffrey, you don't talk to that name, and we need to do baptism again. Change that. James from Lagos, welcome to Asidi Hot.
Yeah, bros, good evening.
We greet you, Oga James. Make your contribution.
Yeah, beg, get within the border me for the matter when I talk.
Yeah, tell us your mind.
Yeah, concerning Ikorodu, what they happen for our side, for Ikorodu side.
What will be that thing when they happen? Tell us.
All those court guys, they know they let us the rest at all. Because every day they collect phone, they snatch phone for everybody.
Oga James, which particular area for Ikorodu? Now the full Ikorodu, I mean which area?
I'm talking about Ikorodu, Agodo side.
Okay, Ikorodu, Agodo side. Thank you very much for your contribution.
Yeah.
As God will have it. Honorable Rotimi Balogun, now Ikorodu person, now landlord. Honorable, who be these boys?
Oga,
how we go take we control them?
Oga, see, I don't go lie for you. These boys, to be sincere, they don't add them join political talks. During the election period, these vices reduce more because they see money collect from their paymaster. But now when election, they don't do the dirty job finish. Election don't go. During my campaign, I did a little solution for them. The major thing where they kill Ikorodu, security presence no day enough. You know, when you come here now, before you enter Ozumba, but where you go see one security patrol, they won't come and back it back. Before you walk out, reach this bar, that's this
body camp. Security people go there.
They go
so
there.
So you talk, say, if we get security.
Make them get their presence.
What do we do for young people? Make them they engage. But we'll talk that one after we take this call. Okay, Tony Eze from Benin. Welcome to our city hall.
Okay,
I don't first see your contribution here, but I know say you go call and talk your mind. Oh, yeah, feel free, talk your mind.
Yeah, my mind is you don't see my contribution. The truth is those senators, they are there for their pocket. They are not there for anybody. That is the truth. Then secondly, anybody we won't write the name in the good books or history book of his compromise is fine. The choice is there for them to make. If you want a good leader, you will not say go write. You want to write a name in the good book of history. Just be a good leader. The choice is yours. The only way to say they don't leave. Till tomorrow, if you call their name, people will stand up. But there are some people, if you call their name, they go here. So that is it. The choice is them.
The choice is for Ogatoni Eze. Thank you very much for this, your important contribution. You don't talk, say, make we go back to history. Before you talk about how we go take free, engage the young people so that their mind go there focus. Pat Johnson Jr. from Jaws, he say, as we chook eyes, the quarter government, make we also chook eyes, the quarter ourselves too, when they live for inside the society. He say, if we get better drainage, that is where gutter day, the better solution to this flooding, and make we know they use dirty, they block our gutter. And this person talks, say, President Muhammadu Buhari, he got plenty work to do to make this our country better, and say, make him start the work. We get Ekanem from Lagos. Welcome to our city heart.
Good evening, Chukwudi.
We greet your guy, Ekanem.
Yes, good evening, Chukwudi.
We greet your guy, Ekanem.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Oga Ekanem.
I want to say something about insecurity.
Talk your mind, Oga Ekanem.
See, we keep on fighting the food soldiers, but we refuse to name those who are behind these criminals. Until we name them and we know those who armed them, then the issue of insecurity will subside. But for now, the soldiers are dying for nothing, the police are dying for nothing. Yes, those who are arming these people are still behind somewhere hiding while the soldiers are fighting the food soldiers. Until we locate.
Name them. I know them. Okay, Ekanem, thank you very much for this, your important contribution. Triple toilet to our next caller. We don't miss you. Madam Josephine, welcome back to our city heart.
Good evening, Oga Chukwudi and gentlemen.
Madam Josephine, this is your voice. What happened? I hope you say nothing to you.
I lost my mom.
Hey, Madam Josephine, sorry, eh? Mama is with the Lord.
Yes,
no, oh, yeah, Madam Josephine, talk your mind.
Go to the main thing now.
Yes.
I think this insecurity issue is becoming too much. So I want to beg our government, there are better ways to tackle this thing.
Mm-hmm.
One, let them get things for these soldiers to work. When I say things, tools and incentives, let them pay incentives. I'm in the system. Last month, a neighbor lost the husband, a young man with four kids. The wife is there now. So let them get these people incentives. Take care of their family in the barracks. Others that are there, when you know, when they know their family is being taken care of, they will be ready to lay down their lives. But these soldiers are just being pushed here. There's no sophisticated weapons to fight these people. Even the Boko Haram, they have good weapons than the soldiers there. They're coming to this drainage of a thing. I was talking to the driver today when I was going to school. I told him something. I said, can't our government do things that maybe do all these poly bags and water and mineral? Take them to the bank. If it is 20 naira per bottle or 20 naira per dozen, give it to these people. Let them recycle all this waste. Look at what the rain of yesterday. Everywhere is flooded. It shouldn't be just a rain like that in a day. If we have three of that rain in a week, that means Lagos will be covered with water.
God forbid.
We get climate change now.
There could be, there's no God forbid, though. We have to work towards
I understand you, Madam Josephine. Thank you very much for this your important contribution. You don't talk, say, we must work to see, say, this our environment. Makes sense. We appreciate you. Our final caller before we lock our telephone line, all the way from Kaduna. Oga Francis, welcome to Asidi Heart.
My brother, good evening, sir.
I greet you, Oga Francis.
Honestly, this is a program. They suit me for body.
My body best program. Liver. They talk your mind, they hear you.
You know, say, the issue now, I say I should talk my mind. We are all Nigerians. And we are in Nigeria, and we know what is happening in Nigeria right now. We think they pay me personal, this insecurity. Because you people are in Lagos, but we are in the we living in the north part of Nigeria know what we are facing, what we are facing right now. They call it test men. They call it bandits or whatever, Boko Haram, my brother. Even the, our president Buhari, you know what is going on, but he refused to say the truth. What President Olusegun Obasanjo is saying is right, too, because he was there and he know the plan of north in this country where we did. But now they don't stand there now. They use, let me tell you, the same Boko Haram are the headsmen, but they believe that Buhari now is an Fulani man. They now use Buhari name now to cover up and continue. And Buhari, and the thing is perfectly working with them. They know what they are doing, and people are dying every day, in this, especially in the north. So they are killing people. They are killing. In fact, except if you are a Muslim, if you don't believe in their own, then kill you. But majority of their target in the north is Christians. People are dying. People are dying, but our president, they are not saying anything. When he see Rufai talk, is it maybe he needs some money from Buhari? Because it's only security, it's the only money EFCC don't ask anything about. They're going there and killing, but we don't know what to do, honestly.
Oga Francis, thank you very much for this, your important contribution. We appreciate that. But we'll lock our telephone line now so that we will get plenty of time. To fit chook eye inside
and
all those
stuff. And before he cold, join us. And another thing where I won't blame government for, you know, the fear of severe punishment is the beginning of solution to this thing.
Yes, the fear of severe punishment. Yes.
See what happened, is it in Saudi Arabia, two of our citizens that were arrested. Is it for Tramadol?
He
shook the whole world.
The whole world. Tramadol.
For Tramadol.
When a normal
because
tablet
they know,
for
say,
other place.
Nigeria don't take proper action, they go kill them.
Yes.
So if government, just like the last caller said, if Buhari government, with due respect, all those Boko Haram, all those S-men that they've arrested, wait till they don't do them. We don't hear anything. So all that's going on, even all these talk, kidnappers we are talking about, the ones where they don't arrest, where are they? Some of them are eating chicken.
So like you don't talk now, the fear of punishment.
This fear of severe
punishment. Not the ordinary punishment,
strong
one.
Strong one.
Honorable, maybe we talk about that one when you supposed to talk before we go back to the phone line. How will we go to engage these young people so that their minds will come up from, say, not to join court or carry on?
For Ikorodu, when we contest, I opened many chapters on how we can touch from grassroots. See, for that area, poverty day. 100 naira is a big deal for some family. 100 naira. Talk like I was saying, you see 500 a day. Now, praise the Lord. So that guy begin, when you call him, say, contact. So we did a program, say, okay, these children, they say, Lagos State say they get vocational study. We say this vocational study, it no get effect on our children. They say they get polytechnic. This polytechnic, how many of their parents can afford to send picking go there? So why would they deceive ourselves? Why don't we meet these women where they do tailor by the roadside? When me and you know, say, now then they would, the person who saw my native for house. Now that man, we go learn work for the other woman shop. Where he graduated, now they show my native. And if I wear them, you go shake and say, hey,
honorable now.
You go wear honorably.
Honorably. At the end of the day, because that man no get certificate, government no recognize him. They go say, go vocational study. Do you know vocational study? They go, now guy, they go do that. And when you calculate the whole money, you go take do practical, do everything. It don't be like saying they go
so
university.
So it's very clear. Say, if we engage our young people,
because
of the kind of talent, we're going
to go get them. Now, that begin, if you learn work from the next door apprentice, when learn that work come out, if my cloth even tear for outside, I know Basira don't learn this work. I better take my cloth, go give my maid swam, 100 naira, or 200 naira. If my people want show native, do like salary come now. All of them, now they prepare to show salary cloth. I beg, if I tell you, say, the children way, go show that cloth. Those professionals, when they go carry cloth, go meet, no go reach them. But those roadside women, men, when they get job, now they, so let's engage these children, put them there. It will cost nothing to empower that child with that person. And yes, even the man where they train them, each will get something from government to take, boost his own business. Because if you give that man,
they won't share another bailout now again.
They won't share another bailout.
Yeah, I said this matter what they discuss. If you not see messages where people say
because now the only way, okay, if you don't pick those children, for they go join with the passport.
I said the messages when are they sent,
because they give some of them money. One day they go be like Boko Haram when they go overpower the state.
I said the messages when they send for WhatsApp. Two of una now. Una don't become president and vice president. Because people just they talk say, una too make sense. Una they talk well. They just hope say, like this one now, Babangida from Kebbi. He say their state border with Zamfara. He say he won't ask one question. Say she Nigerian government get regard for people's life. Say because the way we say terrorists they show their paper for Zamfara and Maiduguri. In question, I say, say terrorists they strong past government.
But they live within us now.
This
that
one George from Ejigbo, he say, Obasanjo comment, make we use side eye, look that in well, sure. Because things like insecurity, kidnapping, suicide, and plenty things. Obasanjo no be ordinary man, and if he talk, now somebody when we say, we must hear. This one talk, say, good leader, he can't define good leader for us. He say, good leader, now person when we say, they serve the people, and say, make government do the thing when they're supposed to. Final one, this one, say, the solution for our problem now, all these old people, when we say, then they do this country anyhow. Make young people enter, because now these young people are then go live for inside this country, make the country better. Because of say time, don't go. I go just give them 30 seconds. Make them just look Nigerian then for eye. Give them word of encouragement so that they don't go give up hope for this country.
Okay, so especially Nigerians, especially the youth, don't give up. There is a better Nigeria, there is hope for this nation. But before then, we have our own part to play. Some of us, we sell our vote and become political thugs because of peanut, as if we have gone nuts. So, you know, use your PVC, vote for the right person. Election will soon come. We voted already, but 4 years, another 4 years will soon come. Vote out all these people, irrespective of maybe now your uncle, now your this thing, and let's keep praying for Nigeria. Not be religious talk. Let's keep praying for this nation.
Honorable, well, my own take, we say, I beg, we the youth, it's time to rescue this country. Many of us, they think of running to abroad. Okay? That people are there for them, they don't repair their country, you know, go come there. I say that they do now, yaga yaga. Imagine Libya to enter water, you go suffer. Some go die inside that water. Like, why we not die for our country to make them better?
It's our time.
Make we don't say our vote. Make we don't say our conscience.
It's our time.
We are supposed to be taking advice from these old men. Not be them, but they can't be taking what we go do.
And it's our time to leave the studio because the show has finished. It's your time to play and shake. I'll be going for house. Tomorrow, the matter goes to come up like smoke.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.